there some chest over here? No.
Nope, we got the one on this board.
What the hell happened here? Well, fuck me. Jakob? Seth's dead.
What? How? He's never been defeated.
Jakob, there's another Altered out here. Someone more powerful than Seth.
Well, that's just fucking awesome.
Poor Seth.
I kinda liked him a little bit.
I hope that's not our fate. Get locked into a wall.
Corrigan, Seth is dead.
Impossible. You are lying!
I think the walls melted and he kind of got stuck.
We've already mobilized.
Heck yeah.
Time you made good on our deal.
Chest.
Oh. Dark here. There should be some kind of tech lights on our guns. Speed with Draco to leave the trench. Yeah. Yes. No. Wait.
Wait, it's the first area we cleared.
Ah, yes, right. How about we go and do this other quest we found?
Mm-hmm.
Wanted. Bloody Baron, that was it. Think we can fast travel? Back maybe?
Sure.
Factory entrance it is. Do you want to press yes?
Oh, I'm sorry. I do want to. I was looking at my coffee cup. Wondering if it would fill itself.
There should be a technology where your cup of tea or coffee is empty and just a small drone flying over and say, let's fill this cup up.
There it is. It's called my 10-year-old.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Hey, did you get Daddy some more coffee? Okay, Dad.
Well, I don't think I want kids. It's just too much responsibility.
I didn't either. I had him later in life, and I'm happy I did. Early on, it was too much fun not to have kids. Me if you need one.
One is gone. Ah, you pulverized him.
Yeah, Those guys are nasty with those trench shotguns.
I tried this shotguns, they suck.
Oh, I love. Well, for me, they're perfect. Shotguns and SMGs. Because I gotta be in close.
Just keep getting them. This just sounds.
Uh-oh, doors are opening. It's a bad sign.
Yeah, you were kinda leaving them.
I got hit! Ah, I thought I had him.
Yeah, I should fall back a little bit.
Now I'm hitting reasonably well.
There's one of the heavy
infantry. Oh, we were dropped back. I'm on cooldown. Oh, I'm burning. I'm burning, it hurts!
God, they're all after you.
That's fine. I'm a full rise. That was blurry stuff, huh? Let's see if I can change weapons quick.
It's kind of still breezing. I saw there's a way up.
That's what I was looking for. There is, we just kill them all. I love that melee punch. It just explodes in your hands.
Those guys are so annoying when you're playing alone.
Yeah, when they get on you. Yeah, that's the whole advantage of the tank, I suppose. I really want to get the boosted melee abilities, but from what I'm reading, I don't know that it's worth it. Because I love punching things once I get in there.
Honestly, I tried every skill the Pyromancer has, and I find the first three are still the best.
For me, it depends on if I'm playing solo or with a group. With a group, I play with a different set of skills. I think 3 is limiting. I almost wish I'd give you 4. I'm sure if I had 4, I'd want 5.
Huh. Didn't we cancel
here? We did.
Take out the Bloody Baron, yes.
Oh, it's showing us to go this way. The way
you're
going.
Oh, there's a chest here.
Yeah, it's showing us to go up the hill to the right. Oh, this guy.
Yeah.
That's why he's sitting there. How about that one guy that they jammed on a piece of rebar and set him on fire? I thought that was funny.
That's why I was asking, you why the heck is this guy still breathing? Oh, man. Okay, current bounty from Udeo in Trench Town. Okay, oh, there ahead there's the,
Let's just go back.
Is this the fast travel point over there?
Oh, you're in fast travel.
Do camp. The one
that's leading us up through the ruins here.
How the heck do we go back to the trench town? Oh,
it's sending us up through here. I don't know if that's longer or what. There's a check mark up there. Why the hell is it sending us through all this? Sure feels like we need a fast travel, doesn't it?
No idea, but I'm checking why there's a check mark.
Yeah, so and this should be the completion. Sometimes I think this leader that it gives you to, for directional is just kind of dumb. Oh, found a chest by using it though.
Nope.
Well, why would it send us there? I guess my original point of it being dumb is accurate. It was a fast travel back here, I thought.
Hmm. I also find it super weird that you can't go, you kinda can't really go back from the fast travel part. I just don't understand why.
Yeah, the way it's networked, I'm with you there. The only thing I am happy is it's not like Far Cry where when you have to go back through an area it's repopulated.
Yeah, probably we have to go back to camp and somehow talk to Yakub about this. Yakub, where are you? Time to go prepare the truck. Ah, that's where how we go back. Okay, that's interesting.
I need to jump off. I gotta go make breakfast for the kid.
Hey, altered. It's Marshal
Bailey. Okay, sure.
Get to the front line.
That's a blast off. About to begin.
Why are you so?
Yeah, I'll definitely have to do some more. The co-op is a lot more fun for me.
I'm just helping an old friend.
You're altered. Thank you, Andy. Why would you do anything for peons?
The peons and I are in this together.
All that power wasted on an idiot like you.
Ain't nobody stupid enough to come along.
No chance to turn that gold, is there?
Watch it! Don't step on the vomit.
Seth, it's gone! Your savior is dead! The assault started! What are we gonna use against them? It's just station near the gunship. We're attacking that position.
I'm actually kind of glad to know a guy.
Get that letter to my dog.
The assault started! What are we gonna do without Seth?
If I sit here long enough.
You see what I did to that guy, right?
They're not even me.
The bases. Ain't nobody stupid enough.
Thank you.
Take the letter to them while there's still time.
Looks like some old reports.
Today, we shall see victory! A great new Altered fights at our side! Together, we shall fuck them up!
easy peasy.
You still kissing that piece of junk, Coleman?
Hey, at least it's better than kissing the sergeant's ass.
Give me that. What is it anyway?
That's from the old world. Oh, you wouldn't understand. You can't even fucking read.
Sorry, Grandma. It's not a fucking life war.
Hey! My grandma was a general.
Shut the fuck up, man. You didn't know your grandma.
Yeah! Did you see that?
Moloch.
A new altered. You've come to finish what Seth failed to do.
My fight's not with you.
Oh, it is now. You fight with them. That means you die with them.
Cannot stop it.
existence!
This world is crashing down!
And what will be left without us?
That's how you thank a girl for saving your life?
I knew my fortune teller was gold. She saw exactly where you were buried.
I'm done. You said.
A deal's a deal. You're free to go.
Your shit prophecies can be someone else's problem. The assault. Tell me this pounding headache was worth it.
The news is good. Of course, it was a bloodbath. But while you were entertaining that abomination, we took back the front. Are you sure I can't entice you to stay? Life is good around here for the altered. The glory of battle. Women, men, worshippers at your feet.
Thanks. There's somewhere I gotta be.
East? The quarry's overrun. Past that's the edge of the world. What does Gutman have you looking for?
Passage through the minefield. That was our deal.
Marshal Bailey knows the way. She'll see your convoy through.
What? No fucking way! Guide us over radio, draw a map. We are not taking her. We? I never said you were coming.
I'd say you always had a home here, Altered. But I don't think you'll be coming back alive.
Would you piss off? I don't need anyone else to babysit. I can take care of myself. Not where we're going. Hey, just wait! It ain't over till it's over.
Jaina!
What was that? It's how I know I'm supposed to go with you. The anomaly fucked me up too. But I only get visions. Always horrible visions, all my life. Except one. One that's beautiful. It's this planet, but it's lush, and it's green, it's in the future. And there's always someone there with me. I could never see the face, but the voice, it's you. Whatever it is you're doing, I know it's gonna work, because in the end, we're in that meadow together.